Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Hey Titans, I'm Macy and this is your daily update. Make sure you dress up for the rest of the week's Tame the Tiger Week. Today is White Lie and Friday is Ballistic Blue. If you are in need for a pink shirt to wear on Thursdays to support breast cancer awareness, stop by the student store and purchase one for $10. You can get a V-neck or a crew neck. If you are someone who has lost something, please stop by Ms. Sessions' office to see if she may have it in the lost and found. All items not picked up by October 31st will be donated, so please come by and see if any of the items you have lost are there. Guest passes for Sadie Hawkins are now available at the bookkeeper's window. Last day to pick one up is November 2nd. Completed form must be turned in by November 7th, 2023. Passes will not be accepted after November 7th. Boys basketball makeup tryouts are Monday, October 30th from 6 to 7:30. You must be cleared by Coach Cox in order to participate. If you have any questions, see Coach Thomas in room 814. Attention IB students, IB exam registration forms are due to Mr. Garrison no later than Tuesday, October 31st in room 556. Any forms returned after Halloween will be charged a late fee.
What's this?
It's the blood drive. Hey Titans, we're having a blood drive on October 30th. If you made an appointment, make sure you're there, and if you didn't, walk-ins are welcome.
Really? I can just show up on Monday?
Yeah, make sure you just eat a healthy breakfast, you stay hydrated, and get a good night's sleep. Make sure you have lots of iron too.
Be there!
Baseball tryouts will be held on Monday, November 13th and Tuesday, November 14th from 4 to 7 p.m. If you are interested in trying out, please sign up at the link below. You must have a current physical and completed athletic digital forms on sportswear in order to try out. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Post in room 561.
This is Titans Baseball.
Yeah! Once again, Titans, I'm AC, and that was your daily update.